everyone and welcome back to my channel. My today's recipe of orange atta cake is really going to be a family favorite for all of you. It's so delicious. Plus it's so healthy that you don't have to think before munching it. So yeah, let's begin. We would start the recipe by taking one orange peel. We would be removing this white portion from the orange peel. So in this manner, we will remove that white part from the orange peel. And then we would slice the peels into small pieces. This is one of the core ingredients of a recipe. So now let's have a quick look at the ingredients for this cake. We would require 1 cup atta, 1/2 cup sugar, 1/2 orange juice, fresh orange juice, 1/2 cup of ghee. This is that orange peel, 2 eggs, a baking powder and vanilla essence. So first of all, we'll take 2 eggs and beat it in a bowl. After beating the eggs, we would be adding 1/2 cup of ghee. You can use butter. Next, I would be adding some powdered sugar and mix it very smoothly for around 5 to 10 minutes. Blend it as fast as you can and very nicely. Keep beating until you get this type of consistency. You'll feel that it's getting very light and fluffy. If you wish, you can do this with a hand blender or a mixing jar as well. Next, we would be adding the few drops of vanilla essence. I've used around 7 to 8 drops. And then we would be adding some freshly squeezed orange juice. I've used 2 oranges juice. Make sure it's fresh so that you get the exact flavor of orange through the cake. And then we would be using this orange slices. These broken orange peels are also a fresh orange. And I've used around 1/2 orange peels. I can really feel that orange fruity tangy flavor smell. Next, add some whole wheat flour or atta. Mix it slowly. We don't have to mix it very much after putting atta. We only have to give a bit of mixing. Next, we would be adding around 1 teaspoon of baking powder and around 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda to it. Just give it a mild stir and the cake batter is all ready. Now let's grease the cake tin with ghee or butter. Today we would be using the simple pressure cooker to bake our cake, and for that we need to remove this cooker whistle. We have preheated the cake tin in for around 3 to 4 minutes and now we would be simply pouring the cake batter into it. Just pat it twice and with the help of the tongs we would be now placing this pan into the pressure cooker. We would close the lid and bake it for around 15 to 20 minutes. We would require around 20 minutes to bake the cake, but you can check it after 15 to 17 minutes if it's done or not. The gas flame should be on minimum low throughout your baking. After 20 minutes, I would just open it up and just check it with the help of a knife or a toothpick. So it's coming out clear, it means it is done. With the help of the tongs, we would now be taking it out of the cooker. Let it cool for around 1/2 hour and then we would start taking it out in this manner. The cake is leaving the sides as you can see very easily, and now we would start doing the plating. And it's smelling awesome. See, the orange color has come out so nicely. This winter when oranges are so easily available, don't miss to try out this cake, guys. This is really amazing. You must try it out. Ta-da! Just have a look, guys. It's so soft and spongy. Next, this is the orange syrup that I have made at home using fresh oranges. I would be sharing its recipe in my next video very soon. And I would be doing the icing of this cake with this fresh orange syrup. It really tastes very nice and very orangish. You can see how beautiful the color of that orange syrup has come out. So we would be applying it all over. And we will try to apply in such manner that it comes out and falls from the side in this manner, and see how amazing it all looks. Wow. I'm also putting some powdered sugar on top of it. And of course, few orange peels and fresh oranges. This icing all depends on your taste and choice, but yes, my plating is all ready and it's really tempting. And the cake is healthy too because of its core ingredient like oranges, atta and ghee. So give it a try, guys. It's one of my favorites and I'm really in love with this fruity, tangy orange atta cake. This is really an amazing cake recipe, guys. Do give it a try and enjoy the fresh orangey flavor in your cake. And yeah, please hit the like button, click the share button and subscribe to my channel if you are new to it. I hope you are liking the videos. So thank you for watching my video and see you again. Till then, bye bye.